damned monster of a bridge. That Nazi highway to the African front, fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
You heard her, Blasco. Stand by!
Six
dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck. Says London Nautica on it. Death's Head's chief research scientist should be inside. I'll drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right? Go on, Blasco! Go on out there! You shoot those Nazis, Blasco. Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
In accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blaskovich, find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Blasco, can't see the Nautica wagon anymore, so look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Thank you.
inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon. Well, I'm coming for you, you Nazi fucking spaceman.
Fucking debris, smoke, Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to sight. checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements. Checkpoint up ahead! Watch your ass! I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements!
Yes, traffic situation!
Position!
Capture!
Leute!
Hab dich gefunden!
Verstanden!
the battlements. Find a spot where I can drop you off closer to the nautical wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there. I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out. The nautical wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up once you've found Death's Chief Research Scientist and secure his identity papers. Much like a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon. Thank you.
papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.